following contest is a steel cage match. This match can be won by pinfall, submission, or by escaping the cage. Making his way to the ring, from Minneapolis, Minnesota, Jeff Colt.
There is no way out of that steel cage except over the top, and it's a long way down from up there.
Approaching the ring, from Austin, Texas, Devon Danger.
One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment, and the fans are showing their love.
It's you, your opponent, and a steel monster. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Struggling for control. Oh, there it is! You hear how his leg connected?
He does it again.
What an impact from that kick! He gets out of trouble there.
Nice reversal by the champ. Oh! Ouch! You can hear that in different time zones. Whoa, what a drop kick. Oh, and he got dropped. And it's Warden's Law again.
A swift kick. He's putting those educated feet to good use. This could be big.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Big kick echoing around the arena. Oh, his spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Nice reversal by the champ.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
What a move by the champ. Once you reach the top of the cage, you're almost home.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match. Let's check him out.
The wonder of here is your winner, Jeff Colt.
I don't know if I've ever seen something as brutal as what we watched here tonight. But what else would you expect in that kind of environment?
As a homie.